Salong! 有多少人能够讲一点中文?
Hello, who can speak Chinese?
不要怕，耶稣爱你，中文很简单，一次都可以学会了。
So in the beginning, I won't teach you a Chinese word. 不要怕, Jesus loves you. 不要怕. This means don't be afraid, Jesus loves you.
伸出你的手对你身边人说不要怕耶稣爱你
So let's greet each other with the Chinese word 不要怕 Jesus loves you
不要怕耶稣爱你
Don't be afraid tonight Jesus loves you
阿们 耶稣意思耶稣啊耶稣 I, English, this I, this is me.
Yeah. So I want to teach you Chinese very simple. Jesus is Yesu. I means love. We have all I. And ni means you. Jesus loves you. Yesu, I, ni.
One, two, three. Wonderful. 再来一次. One, two, three. 现在伸出你热情的时候对你身边的人对他说不要怕耶稣爱你
So let's practice again to your neighbor and with passion and stretch your hand to your neighbor and say to him or her 不要怕 Jesus loves you 不要怕耶稣爱你
Amen 每一个人都可以成为布道家成为一个传讲耶稣之爱的人
So if you learn this word, you can be an evangelist and preacher to all the Chinese in the whole world.
Hallelujah!
So I want to ask all of us who believe really Jesus loves you.
我们中间你真的相信耶稣不但是爱你他为你的罪被钉在十字架上死了而且他从死里复活了你相信吗
The one who loved us, died for us, and raised from the dead, he's tonight here. He still loves us.
Hallelujah! 我们都是耶稣基督从死里复活的见证人
We are all from the nations. We are all witness of this raised from the dead, raised from raised Jesus Christ.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
我是天上人云弟兄，来自于中国家庭教会，也是福音传会耶路撒冷的同工。
So my name is Brother Yun. I'm a former Chinese underground church leader, and it's a great honor to be here.
我17岁的时候遇见了耶稣，他用我家乡的话对我说：“云弟兄，起来向西、向南传福音，做见证，把福音传回耶路撒冷。”
I was 17 years old, and the Lord Himself come to me and talk to me with my hometown language. Brother Yun, don't be afraid. Stand up, go to the east, go to the west, and preach the gospel of Jesus Christ.
Hallelujah! 他是在中国一个无神论国家，你讲耶稣就是反革命。所以，我21岁的时候，他拿到一张通缉令，说这个人是反革命，要抓进监牢。And
as I was young, it was not allowed to preach the gospel in China. So the government tried to catch me, and everywhere I go.
我想告诉弟兄姊妹，耶稣说爱的人不代表就不会有问题了。From
the Bible we know Jesus loved us, but this does not mean we will not have problems. There's still challenge, persecution, and problem in our life.
那个时候我被抓进了监牢里，就好像圣经中有一个耶稣说爱的人名叫拉撒路。 他病了，放到一个坟墓里，里面有个石头挡着起来，说这个人没有办法了。
I was like the man in the Bible from Bethany, Lazarus. Jesus loved Lazarus so much, but he still died, put in a grave, and the stone was rolling before his grave.
但我今天晚上想要告诉各位，耶稣出现，万事会改变。
But tonight I want to speak to you with the word of God. If God comes into your challenges, if God comes to your persecutions, everything is possible, and God will set you free.
Hallelujah. 我一直在监牢里面的思想，耶稣能够让一个死了4天的拉撒路，他没有忘记他能让他从死里复活，从坟墓中走出来，他也能够救我。
And Lazarus was 4 days in the grave, and Jesus came to him. Jesus wept and called him to come out from the grave. So today, tonight, if you are in the grave, if you're facing a challenges, Jesus is calling you, come out from your grave.
Hallelujah!
The one whose son beside me, this is my beloved son. I got him as I was in the prison.
那个时候突然之间我在监狱里一个惊叹拿了一张纸走到我的跟前说天上人云弟兄你的命大呀你现在要枪毙了但是你的妻子为你生了一个儿子现在需要你给他起一个名字。So
I was in a prison. One day the policeman came to me with a paper and told me, Brother Yun, your life is very big, so you got a son, and now you have to give him a name. So I gave him the name Isaac.
当时我听到这个消息的时候，我的妻子，我在监牢里要判死刑了。我的妻子为我生一个儿子，于是我立刻跪倒下来，我说：“主啊，我愿意把我的儿子奉献给你。”And
as I hear this message, I kneel down to the ground. I said, God, I give already everything to you. But today I got the news. I receive a son. To Lord, I have one more thing to give to you. Please take my son as a living sacrifice for your kingdom.
我说阿爸父神，你爱我们，把你的独生爱子为我们被钉在十字架上死了。我现在没有什么可以献上的，我愿意把我的儿子奉献给你。
I kneel down on the ground. I pray to God, Abba, Father in the heaven. You give your beloved son to us. He died for us, set us free. So today, I have a son. I want to give my only son to you so he can serve you and follow you.
我相信亚伯拉罕的儿子上帝让他献上的时候，神他能够用一个羊羔来取替。我相信我的儿子，神一定能够保守他，能够给这个时代带来一种新的盼望，带来阳光。
So in the word of God, Abraham wanted to suffer and offering his son to God. And God sent the lamb. In that moment, as I was praying, I was confident to know God will protect my son and bless him.
这是我在监狱里所写的第一封信，为我的儿子说：“爸爸是为了信仰，为了信仰，为了耶稣的福音，爸爸没有犯罪。也许你没出生以后没有办法见到爸爸，但是爸爸给你一个名字叫伊撒。”
My son was one day old. I wrote him a letter. My beloved son Isaac, I was not a sinner, but I preached the gospel. Because of the gospel's sake, I've spent 10 years in the prison. So follow Christ, obey him, and build his kingdom.
那是我在监牢里没有想到活着我的儿子到天上见。我感谢神。 今天晚上我们在这里来做见证，耶稣活着，你我都有明天。So
the last sentence of my letter was, "My beloved son, we hope see you in the heaven." And today I'm standing here with my son and preach the word of Jesus Christ and tell you Jesus loves you. Don't be afraid.
Hallelujah. 我们没有权利决定我们生在哪一个国家、哪一个民族、哪一个家庭，但是耶稣爱我们，我们有权利决定要跟从耶稣，永不回头。
We have no right to choose in which country we live, in which family we live. But tonight we have the right to decide to follow Jesus Christ. At the end of our days, we will love him, follow him, and build his kingdom on this earth.
Hallelujah! 为了耶稣基督的福音，为了我的信仰在中国在传福音的时候，有四次的监狱生活，有超过10年是在监狱里度过的。
So I had a great honor to serve Jesus Christ in China. I had a great honor to suffer for him and spend full time in the prison over 12 years.
我今天晚上想要告诉各位，我第一次从监狱出来的时候，我的孩子已经超过4岁了。
The first time I saw my son, he was already 4 years old.
我在监狱的时候遇见了主耶稣。 这是我今天晚上要做的见证。So
I experienced the love of God. I met the Lord in the prison. So tonight I want to tell you that Jesus Christ is here. He won't speak to you. He won't meet you.
Hallelujah. 我在监牢的时候，我本来我说主啊，我不能够，你呼召我要传福音，把福音传回耶路撒冷。如果我不能够传道，我愿意为你寻道。
So the policeman arrested me in a prison for over 10 years. I was asking the Lord, Lord, I have no chance to go out to the nations to preach the gospel, so I won't die for you.
我现在告诉各位，如果神在你生命中有一个呼召，你想死也是不可能的，也不是那么简单。人想让你死掉，也不是那么简单的。
So dear brothers, dear sisters from the nations, I won't die. But God didn't take my life, and people won't take my life, but God protect my life. So this is a message also for your life.
Hallelujah. 可是我在监牢的时候，突然之间我遇见到耶稣，在我人生最绝望的时候，主说：“孩子，你受的苦，我知道，不要怕。”
Every time in the lowest point in my life, and God spoke to me, My son, I know everything you suffered. I know everything you go through. And don't be afraid. I still love you.
可是突然之间，一个异象出现在我的面前，我会看见一个门开了，而且那个门越开越大。我看到我拿着一本圣经，在不同肤色、不同语言的人中间喊叫：“耶稣基督是主，耶稣基督是从死里复活的主。”
So one day in the lowest point in my life, and God came to me and showed me a vision. I saw an open door, wide opened. I saw people from every nations with different colors. I was standing there with my Bible and preach about Jesus Christ.
Hallelujah. 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 耶稣基督是从死里复活的主。
Jesus Christ is a risen from the dead. He is the only God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
直到我第三次被关进监牢里的时候，
So the third time I went to the prison,
那已经向神给我说话的时候，已经过了13年。
So God showed me the open doors. After 13 years, the policeman arrested me again.
我第三次从关进监牢之前，神再一次清楚地告诉我说：“云弟兄，这天国的福音要传遍天下，福音要传回耶路撒冷。”
Before the policeman arrested me the third time, God spoke to me clearly, preach the gospel to all the nations until everyone on the earth hear the gospel, then I will come back.
那时我说领受一个更大的信息，就是耶稣说：“天上。” 地下所有的权柄都已经赐给我了，所以你们要去，是万民做我的门徒。
In my whole life, I was following the command of the master. all the power in the heaven and the earth have been given to Jesus. So in his authority, we may go to the nations, to the end of the world, and preach the gospel of Jesus Christ.
有多少人你相信天上地下所有的权柄都是耶稣的？你相信的人挥一挥你的手。
So dear brothers and sisters from the nations, do you believe really from deeply in your heart all the power in the heaven and the earth belongs only to our God, Jesus Christ?
并且伸出你信心的时候对你左右的朋友说不要怕魔鬼没有任何权柄
So encourage your neighbor again, stretch your hand again to your neighbor and tell him with passion or confidence, don't be afraid, Jesus loves you.
할렐루야 할렐루야 但是神在我的里面说你要去不但是你的中国人要做主的门徒你要让印度人要阿拉伯世界的人要起来做耶稣的门徒
And God put a call in my life, brother in, go to the east, go to the south, go to the west, and preach to the Chinese, preach to the people in the Middle East, preach to the Europeans to follow Christ, being a disciple of Jesus Christ.
有多少人是从非洲来的?
How many of you are come from the continent of Africa?
Hallelujah! 神要我们起来跟随耶稣做主的门徒传天国的福音
So dear brothers and sisters from Africa God is calling you not only to believe him but to follow him being a disciple of his kingdom
我们有多少人是从欧洲来的整个欧洲不同国家来的请你站起来
So how many of you are from Europe? Please stand up
耶稣也仍然在你生命中有一个最大的呼召，不是让你单单在这里，乃是要你去，是不同国家、不同民族的人去做主的门徒。
So dear brothers and sisters from Europe, God is not calling, not only calling you to come here to celebrate feasts, but God is also calling you to pray for the nations, to go to the nations and preach the gospel of Jesus Christ.
Hallelujah! 有多少人你是从中南美洲?
How many of you are from America and South America and Latin America?
Oh, hallelujah! 我们不但是要来为耶路撒冷来守神的节期，来守祝棚节，来为耶路撒冷求平安。神给我们的呼召，要我们去做主的门徒。
So, I want to encourage all of you. We love Israel. We love Jerusalem. All our life, we are for Israel. We are standing with this nation. But God is also calling us to go to the nations to preach the gospel.
有从美洲来的吗? 我们中间有没有人从亚洲来的?
So how many of you are from Asia? From China, from Singapore, from Taiwan.
Hallelujah! 欢迎你们来过神，来守祝棚节，来庆祝祝棚节。神给我们更大的呼召，还要叫我们去，要进到不同阿拉伯世界，去要世人做主的门徒。
So my people from Asia, God love us, and God will use us to go to the Middle East and to preach the gospel, to preach all the nations between Japan and Jerusalem.
可是正当我要呼召人要跟随耶稣做主的门徒，是这个时代不同民族的人做主门徒的时候，突然间聚会的时候，又一次被抓进到监牢。So
before I got arrested for the third time, I was preaching this message to follow Christ, to go to the nations and preach the gospel. Suddenly, the policeman came and arrested me.
我今天站在这里做见证，我想告诉弟兄姊妹，我不是24个小时都是属灵的，我经历过太多的失败。 太多的灰心，太多的惧怕了。
So tonight I'm standing before you, standing before God. I want to be honest. I'm not 24 hours very spiritual on the seventh cloud. A lot of times I was very weak. And many times I wanted to give up, not follow the Christ.
我正聚会的时候，工厂突然间把我们包围了，那个时候所有我们的同工全部又一网打尽，关到监牢里面。
So during the meeting, the policeman came and surrounded us, arrested all of us, myself, my wife, and all my co-workers.
每一个人都说这个人不可能再活着从监牢出来了。
After that, they put me in the maximum security prison in China, and all my co-workers, they said.Brother Yun had no hope more. He will never come out from the prison again.
我第三次被关进监牢，两条腿被打断了。没有人，我自己也不相信我可能还能够起来走路的。
So, the policeman when they arrested me, I tried to run away. They catch me. They use a hammer and they crushed my knees and put me into the prison and tell me, now you will spend the rest of your life in the prison.
我失去了信心。但是他仍是可信的。
I lost all my hope, all my joy, all my faith on Christ, but God is still faithful.
耶稣说：“我的羊听我的声音。”我们中间有多少是神的羊？你听过神的声音
？The word God says, "My lamb, hear my voice." How many of you are the lamb of God? Lamb. The believer of Christ.
我在监牢里头，我在绝望的时候，我再一次听到主在呼唤我。
In a maximum security prison, God still speaks to me.
神对我说话的时候，并不是他直接对我说话，他会借着外邦人的口，还没有认识耶稣的这些看守的经塔对我说。
God spoke to me, not directly.In the prison, he spoke to me through the policeman and through the government people.
那时我在那监牢里有很多的为什么？我说上帝啊，我顺服你的呼召，这么多的风暴，我的天什么时候会亮？我的黑夜什么时候会过去呀、啊、
？I was laid down on the ground of the prison. I was crying out to God, God, why you forsake me? You promised me.You spoke to me to bring me to the nations, but now I spend again in the prison, and I was crying and to God. I said, God, you lied to me.
那因为当天晚上我是这个生命陷入低谷，我就是禁止不住我的情绪，我大声喊叫说：“上帝啊，你在哪里？”
I was crying with loud voice, God, where you are? Why you forsake me? Why you left me alone in this security prison?
在那个深夜中，我第一次听到警察啊跑进那个看守人员跑进我那个监狱号的时候，这个人疯了，这个传道人现在疯了。
I cried to God day and night, night and day, and the policeman come to my room and they were stoned to me. Look, they were talking to each other. Look, this crazy man of God. He's really crazy.
当那个警察来走到我的监牢前说我疯了的时候，圣灵就在我的里面说，那你为什么不发疯？你现在就发疯吧。
The policeman was mocking me by saying, this is a crazy man of Jesus. In that moment, the Holy Spirit spoke to me. Then being really crazy to my call and to my love.Cry even louder and louder to me.
我听到圣灵让我发疯的时候，我里面就跟着我等候耶和华，我的心等候，我也仰望你的话，我的心专等候主，好像守夜里等候天亮，好像守夜里等候天亮。我说上帝，我的天什么时候会亮？
I have no other option to being really crazy to the faithful God. I was singing in my prison. My heart is longing for you. My heart is longing for you. Like the watchman longing for the morning sunshine, my heart is longing for you. God, when you come to me and bring the light into my life, when you come to me, bring the morning to my night.
那个夜晚，我在开始在监牢里面大声开始要歌唱，呼唤我的天什么时候会亮的时候，监狱的人说这个人是彻底疯了，因为监狱是不可以说话的，而且他不但喊叫，而且他要在这大扬声歌唱。
So this was the number one maximum security prison. The policeman told me, "You are not allowed to sing. You are not allowed to pray." But I was praying and singing the whole night. So the whole prison, they will hear my singing, and they were talking to each other. This man of Jesus is really crazy.
Hallelujah. 我经历到神最喜欢的赞美是在你人生最黑夜的环境处境之中发出来的赞美，是神最喜悦、最爱听的。One
of the most beautiful praise is even when we are facing challenges and persecution in the lowest point in my life, but in there we're still raising our voice and to the Holy God and praise Him and lift up His name.
那个夜间我听到那个警察说，不要理他这个疯子，就知道我跟他疯子，你无论怎么发疯，今天晚上就没有人理你，你死也没有人理你。I
hear the policeman talking to each other. This man of Jesus is really crazy. He's a creeper, and he will stay in the prison forever. Nobody love him.
我声音说，啊，神啊，我主耶稣。 爱我，主耶稣爱我，哦，主耶稣爱我，有圣经告诉我。But
right in that moment, the Holy Spirit spoke to my heart, put a song in my heart, and start to sing, Jesus loves me, Jesus loves me, for the Bible tell me so, He loves me so much.
Hallelujah. 当每一个人都不爱你、不理你的时候，你记住，神对我们的爱。虽然你四面受敌，但是神不会丢弃你，他仍然在爱你。Dear
brothers and sisters from the nations, even you are facing challenges and persecution in your life, even you are surrounded by enemies, but remember this: being confident in the love of our Lord Jesus Christ.
我想太多的人听过拉撒路带到那个坟墓的时候啊。 每个人都说这个人已经死了，这个人已经臭了，这个人没有希望，是一个石头已经把他堵在那里了。And
Lazarus, Jesus come to Lazarus. Martha and Maria were saying, "There's no hope. He's already 4 days in the grave. He smelled very, very strong. And there was a big stone was rolling before his grave. There's no hope, no life for him."
可是耶稣来的时候，连那个马大、玛利亚都不相信耶稣能够救他。人家来迟了，不可能再活了。他已经臭了，已经四天了。
Even the sisters of Lazarus were saying, "Lord, you are too late. You come too late to save to set my brother free."
我想这个跟以色列过程一样啊，人认为说主后70年罗马提多将军把这个耶路撒冷拆毁了以后，已经过了2000年了，不可能再回国了。但是神说，拉撒路不会死，是要显出上帝的荣耀，以色列回来了。Many
many years ago, people from nations were saying to this nation, "There's no hope for this nation. 2,000 years, they are already in the grave. There's a big, big stone was rolling before the grave, on that this nation will never restore again. But our God in heaven, He's the God of Israel. He's faithful."
有多少人你坚信以色列末后的荣耀？因信必要看见一个更大的荣耀在以色列。People
from the nations, I'm asking you, how many of you are believing the glory of this nation Israel, the glory of the Jewish people in the future will greater than now?
神让我思想，神能够让以色列重新回国，要有更大的荣耀。神对我生命中的呼召，云弟兄向西向南，把福音传回耶路撒冷。耶和华的热心必成就这事。
So God,
By God's power, He restored this nation. He let this nation come out from the grave. Now tonight, we're celebrating with this great nation with joy and peace. And God put me the vision in my heart to preach the gospel from the Great Wall to the West Wall in Jerusalem, to go through all the nations between these two walls. And by God's grace, this is possible.
耶稣说, 犹太人, 你们要把那个马大马利亚, 你是犹太人, 你要把石头挪开, 让你的兄弟 拉撒路从那个坟墓中出来， 神同样也在我的心中说话， 云弟兄， 你的门已经开了， 天亮了， 起来走。
And Jesus was turning to the people who were standing around the grave after Lazarus come out from the grave, and God was turning to him and set him free from his dead clothes. So tonight, God is telling you, people from the nations, we so standing with this nation, we'll set them free and pray for them and comfort them.
我一直在想，拉萨路从坟墓走出来的时候，身上还被绑得紧紧的，可是耶稣让门徒来嘱咐拉萨路，解开他身上所有的捆绑。
Jesus was telling the disciples, was telling the people from the village of Lazarus, and set him free from the dead clothes, take away his shame.
我记得那一天早上，神对我说：“云弟兄，你的天亮了，门开了，你现在不能够躺到这个地上，你现在要起来，要走出去。”
So in a high security prison, I was laid down on the ground of the prison, and then one morning, I feel presence come into the room, and there was God Himself. He said, "Brother Yun, stand up and go out from this prison."
我不是树林了，我自己看着，这是监狱，外面有四道铁门，神做事比人想的还快。And
after God spoke to me, I was talking to God. God, I spent already 10 years in prison. I know exactly what will happen if I stand up and try to walk out. They will kill me.
我里面突然间里面又有一个声音对我说，监狱是一个事实，但我是信实的，你起来，我要给你自由走出去。But
right at that moment, the Lord spoke to me. The prison is a reality, but I am the truth.
你今天来到以色列，可能你看到，不管你的家，你现在面临什么样的环境，那都是事实，但不代表是真理。神的话语就是真理，真理是永不改变的。So
people of God, I preach to you, I speak to your heart. The challenge in your life, in your ministry, in your family, in your nation, maybe the reality, but Jesus Christ is only the truth. The truth will set us free.
Hallelujah,
Hallelujah.
神很奇妙，神把一个沉睡的灵放到那个惊叹的身边，他看着我从那个监狱里头四道铁门一道一道的走出来，没有一个人问我说：“天上人，你要往哪里去？”
So I stood up from the ground of the prison. My knees was immediately healed. I walked through four doors of the security doors, and God put the watchman's asleep. Nobody was asking me. Nobody was saw me. And I walked freely from the number one maximum security prison from China out.
Oh, hallelujah. 当我刚刚踏出监狱的最后一道门的时候，突然间刚刚走出门那个监狱里头，那个大门开的时候，就有一个黄色的出租车走到跟前说：“你往哪里去？”
And I come to the main entrance of the prison, and a yellow taxi coming with a running motor. I jump into the taxi, and the taxi driver was asking me, where you go? I told him, I go for work. Please drive very fast.
我说往前走，快走，往前走，我要去工作。
I jump into the taxi, I tell the taxi driver, please, drive fast, there's no traffic, and the way you take.
那是谁给我叫的这个出租车？那是个不是个五星级宾馆，那是个监牢。
So There was not a five-star hotel in Jerusalem. There was a maximum security prison. And right before the main entrance, there was a taxi was waiting for me. Someone ordered this taxi for me.
Hallelujah. 我坐在那个车上的一瞬之间，你们在这里经历敬拜的时候，有神的同在。我坐到那个车上的时候，突然之间我与神相遇了。我突然间神就那个出租车那个钥匙摆动的时候，圣灵就说：“我是圣洁，是真实的。我拿着大卫的钥匙，我开了，没有人能关。”
So I was sitting in the taxi, and suddenly the presence of the Holy Spirit was filling the taxi. And he spoke to me through the key of the taxi driver. He says, Brother Yun, be confident and know I am the one who had the key of life and death in my hand. The door I open, nobody can close. The door I close, nobody can open.
Hallelujah. 突然之间，在13年前那一幕出现，那个异象再一次出现。我看见我拿着一本圣经在喊叫：“耶稣基督是从死里复活的主。” So
in the taxi, the God showed me the vision again. I saw it 30 years ago. An open doors was open it, wide open it. I saw nations was gathered there, and I was with my Bible and preached the wonderful Jesus Christ.
迈开步伐向耶路撒冷，方向比你的努力速度更重要。People
from the nations, God's people from the nations, the direction is more important than the speed. And come to Jerusalem. Our direction is Israel. Our direction is Jerusalem.
我深深感受到上帝的国不但如今在中国。 中国的监狱，神的国也要如今在中东，如今在印度教的国家，穆斯林地的地区，亚伯拉罕的后裔要认识耶稣基督是主。So
Jesus Christ, He's the only one who had the keys to the doors in His own hand. He will not only open the doors in China, but also in Israel, but also in the Arabic country, Muslim country, Hindu country, or the communist countries.
哈利路亚！时间到了，我感受到这是一个另外一个丰收的季节。你渴望上帝的国带进你的家，带进你的国家，带进中东地区吗？Brothers
and sisters, the time is coming. Time for harvest. Time for the freedom. Time for the presence of the Holy Spirit. Do you have a desire in your heart for your country, for your family, for your nation to come out from the grave, come out from the high security prison?
耶稣说，耶稣高声在节期的最后一天，耶稣站在那里，高声喊着说：“你真的渴了，可以到我这里来喝。相信我的人要从你的腹中流出活水，好像江河。”
Jesus Christ is standing here and cry out to you who believe, who have a desire and a hunger in his heart for more of him. He will give him the living water inside of him. This living water will flow in not for one day, not for one year, but for the whole eternity.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
如果你现在是一个干在一个干旱的旷野，好像这一样，你就需要耶稣这个生命的活水，不是宗教的监牢。So
if you are now in the situation of a desert, and if there's no water more in your ministry in your life, come to Jesus Christ. He's still alive tonight. He won't touch you. He won't let your water to flow in to the eternity.
耶稣从死里复活了，他搂了的仇敌，今天晚上他要断开你的锁链，把你从你那个监牢里面释放出来。Jesus
Christ is the King of Kings, and He is risen from the dead. Tonight He is here to set us free.
有梗出来，不要怕。我相信，癌症也好，你什么样的疾病？ 医生跟你说没有希望的时候，你不要相信。 那个是实实不代表真理，耶稣受的鞭长也完全带到意志。
So dear brother Yuegen, please come. We want to pray together for our brothers and sisters from the nations. And maybe you are facing cancer in your life. Maybe you are facing a sickness in your life. And God won't speak to you. God won't touch you tonight.
我们这来到了耶路撒冷以色列，还面临着四面的仇敌，但我们要宣告不被困住。
Tonight we are here. We are not only for pray for ourselves, but I will also pray for the holy nation, holy people of Israel. This nation are surrounded by enemy, but Jesus Christ is the Lord of this nation.
不管你是存哪一个国家来，你的问题大不过存死里复活的耶稣，你的问题大不过监牢。耶稣今天晚上要给你自由。
Every problem, every challenge in your life, in your nation has a name. But remember that there's a name that's higher than every other name. This is the name Jesus Christ.
有多少人今天晚上你决定要走出你的监牢，你的苦毒也好，绝望也好，不饶恕也好，走出你的监牢，跟随耶稣做主的门。
So how many of you want tonight in the presence of God, surrender yourself again fully to His kingdom? So Jesus, bring me, call me out, take me out from the prison. I want to be free from fear, from sickness.
你渴望走出你的监牢，跟从耶稣的人，你大胆的、勇敢的站起来，来到主的面前。
God's people from the nations, God is not only calling you to believe Him, but He's calling you to follow Him. How many of you want to follow Him? Come to the front. I want to pray for you.
跟从耶稣的人，大胆地站出来。
If you want to surrender yourself tonight fully to the service of our King of Kings, to follow His call, to be obeyed to His call, come to the front. I want to pray for you.
我们一同站起来，来到主的面前，来为主这些跟从耶稣做主门徒的人，来为这些人祷告，来祝福。Dear
pastors, dear brothers and sisters, I invite you to come and pray together for everyone who are willing to surrender their life again to the service of Jesus Christ, to follow Him, to obey Him in the rest of our life.
你把你的手放在你的心上，你可以宣告说：“我已经决定要跟从耶稣，永不回头，永不回头。”Put
your hand to your heart. We'll sing together. I have decided to follow Jesus Christ in the rest of my life.
我们一同站起来，来到主的面前，来为这些人祷告，来祝福。
我从监狱带出来的时候，他不但把我从监狱带出来，他也把我带到了西方人中间。
And God set me free from the security prison in China. And He brought me to Europe. He brought me to the nations for His name's sake.
有一天，当我在这里，我看到我们外邦的基督徒，一种弥赛亚这些基督徒，一起来敬拜神的时候，我仿佛听到耶稣的话语说：“孩子，我不但是需要不同肤色、不同的语言的人来跟从我做门徒，我更渴望，我更渴望，万七要向我跪拜，万口要向我承认说。” 耶稣基督是主，奉主名来的，是应当称颂的。
As a Chinese child of God, as a Chinese gentle child of God, every time if I standing before the nations, I preach this precious Jesus, and I hear the voice of the Holy Spirit speak to me. It is not only my desire, every people from every nation will come, will worship me. But I have the desire, every knee will bow down, every tongue will confess, Jesus Christ is the King of Kings, Lord of Lords.
虽然我们是带到隐基底的旷野、犹大的旷野，可是神仍然对我说：“孩子，这个比监狱干净的太多了。”
In this holy moment, the Holy Spirit is speaking to me. And this is a desert, it's dirty, but this is much better than the prison in China.
主耶稣的心中多么渴望，有一天印度的人、非洲的人、整个阿拉伯世界的人一起向他跪下来宣告说：“耶稣基督是主。”
The desire of our Lord Jesus Christ is proof people from Egypt, people from Syria, people from Jerusalem, people from Africa, from the nations will bow down their knee before the King of Kings, Jesus Christ.
我现在奉耶稣的名邀请你们和我一同跪下来，我们为主耶路撒冷，为主以色列这个大君王的城市，是神的国降临在这个城市的时候，这个城市的犹太人也好， 这个城市的阿拉伯人也好，都能够呼唤一个声音，说：“耶稣基督是主，他是主。”
People from God, let's go down on our knee, we'll pray together in the presence of the Holy Spirit. We'll bow down before the King of Kings, Lord of Lords, the Lord of Jerusalem, the King of Israel, to pray for this nation, but also for pray for Egypt. For Syria, and pray for ICG, and pray may all the nations will bow down before Jesus and confess He is the Lord and King.
He is the Lord. He is the Lord. He is the nation when tongue and He is the Lord. I believe the passion. I believe the sanctity that Jesus Christ is Lord. 曾死的复活的耶稣，愿你的国降临在耶路撒冷、犹太全地。Jesus
Christ, you are raised from the dead. May your kingdom come. Right now in this holy place,
我们呼求你的国降临在我们每一个人自己的国家。
We cry out in united to you, set us free from fear, set us free from sicknesses.
主耶稣，我们呼求你，你的国降临在叙利亚，降临在中东，降临在伊朗、伊拉克，每一个阿拉伯的世界。
Jesus Christ, we cry out to you. Have mercy to the surrounding nations, to Israel.
Oh, 复活的耶稣，你来祝福这个基督大使馆，能够给这个
Jesus Christ, you have the key in your hand. Tonight we pray for ICEG, for this precious, precious tool of your kingdom. Use them, Lord, to comfort your people. Use them, Lord, to build your kingdom in this place.
现在我奉耶稣基督的名，要你用你自己的母语来为主耶路撒冷，为主这个国家来祷告。用你的母语，如果你有先知性的话语、启示意象，你可以宣告出来。
So, dear brothers and sisters, we have come from the different nations. Let's pray to Jesus. Lift our voice to Jesus in our mother tongue, in our own language. Praise Jesus. Kurana baba bashi.
Hallelujah. Sarada da 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 bashi. Kurana baba bashi.